I want to talk to you right now about what drives everybody, because I believe that there are some core human interests and some key motivations that we all have that really stand behind everything we do. So at the root of everything we do, there's some deeper driving interest. There's some key motivation, or as I call it, it's a core human interest, okay? I used to be a national level strategist. I attended the National War College in Washington, D.C. I retired from the Marine Corps as a lieutenant colonel. I was a battalion commander, had a almost 24-year career in the U.S. Marine Corps. So in my time as a strategist and how I would make plans, I would take a look at what were the core drivers of any army, any country, any adversary we were facing. Well, there are these core interests, these vital interests that nations have. And so from that, I tease that out to look at what are the individual human interests from there. And so I look at what are the key motivations, what are the core drivers that drive people to do what they do. And so among those things, number one is safety, security, and stability, okay? I believe people will do just about anything to make sure that they are safe, they are secure, and they are stable. And again, our values drive this, our belief systems, the tribe that we belong to, the families, the communities, so on and so forth, what defines good, what is moral for your community. All of that really drives how we approach safety, security, and stability in our lives and for those we love and for those that we lead as well.